Okay, one more thing. Please, the shortest one come on the front and the tallest one, the basketball players behind, yeah? You can also make a bigger circle. Gentlemen, I am Adrian. For a couple of minutes, we'll have a very nice lecture about the clocks and you will see how we are making the cuckoo clocks in the Black Forest and how they are working. First of all, I would like to start by telling you all, Namaste.
Namaste.
We'll start with a short history. We'll see here the very first generation of Black Forest clocks. It's a very simple one. It's all made by wood. There are 3 gears inside, powered by a stone. This mechanism is designed in 1640. A very old one. It only has one hand, so it only shows the hours and not the minutes. So the very first generation, the simple one, it's here, 1640. Then, second generation is the shield clock with this design. Beginning of the 18th century, we developed the metal mechanism. We added inside of a wooden box with a big front shield so it can paint different decorations. And what's the most important? There is cuckoo inside for the first time. The clock will play one cuckoo every half hour, and at the full hour there are as many cuckoos as the time is. It's 7 o'clock now, the clock will play 7 cuckoos. 8 o'clock, 8 cuckoos, 9 o'clock,
9 cuckoos,
and so on, yeah? Cuckoo is there to tell us what time it is. Later on, the most talented designers started to add more decorations, started to add characters and movements to clocks. We'll see here one of the most famous clocks in the Black Forest. It won't be a board up there, but something else will happen. Let's see. What can you see up there? There is a gentleman working in his workshop, yeah? And behind, the lady is gently encouraging the man to work faster and harder. Can you see? That's what it happened in the Black Forest when you are not working hard enough. Yeah? Behind there is the wife or the mother-in-law who is gently encouraging you to work faster and harder, yeah? Is it the same in India?
Yes, yes.
Yeah? Women are smiling as well, yeah?
Yes, yes.
Okay, so that's why...
You want demonstration?
Sorry?
You want demonstration?
If I want to see a demonstration of this procedure, you know, on request, yeah. we can provide you the right tool to do it. Okay, it was a joke, but how do we call this clock? It's the mother-in-law cuckoo clock, because usually there is a mother-in-law who is reminding the man to work faster and harder, yeah? Sasuma clock. Then, the third generation is the station clock with this design. During the Industrial Revolution, trains were coming in the Black Forest, so we started to design the clock specially for the railway station. This one has the old design of the railway station houses. These lines look like the railway tracks. Of course, we'll have the great cuckoo playing. And with this design, generation is the one which we started to carve the decoration. Before we mostly paint them, now we started to carve them, and later on we stepped to the very classical carved cuckoo clocks with different birds, leaves carved and so on. This one here is one of the largest, one of the most intricate clocks, different local birds carved, animals, very detailed. We'll have of course cuckoo playing, and once cuckoo is doing his job, we'll see the dancers on the balcony and it will also play music. So, to have a piece like this, it takes around 8 weeks to carve by hand all the parts and then to put them all together. And now, we'll see how we are actually making the clocks. Back in the time, cuckoo clocks were made only by local farmers during the winter. It's a very long winter in the Black Forest. Farmers couldn't reach the field for a long time. So during the winter, they were trapped inside of their houses. They were staying there to carve clocks once the spring was coming. The weather was good enough to go out, they went out in order to sell the clocks for extra money. Now, the factories, the guys are staying in the factory, they are carving all day long, 8 hours, that's their job, yeah? So it will be like that. We'll have first the case. We'll add the front decoration and the top one. That's how you will get a very simple, traditional cuckoo clock design, the very classical design. All these decorations are carved by hand using stencils like this one here, yeah, scissors like this. Sometimes we have to use special tools like this, you know? We'll have this one for work and this one for inspiration, yeah? Got me? Okay. In order to make the claw complete, we will need a mechanism inside. Mechanism is brass and stainless steel. It lasts for 50, 60 years or maybe more. And it will get power by this metal weights. By the gravity, the weights are going down. They'll make the coke spinning so we can have the time. In order to understand it better, I'm going to play this clock. And you will see the weights going down one by one. One of them is called for cuckoo, one for music, and one for time. So, let's see. Once cuckoo is playing, this weight is going down. Yeah, this one provides power for cuckoo. 11, 10 o'clock, then cuckoos. Once music is playing, this one slowly goes down. This one provides power for music and movement. Here we'll have the man playing the violin. And the third one makes the time running. All three weights will go down during the day. From 2 meters or 6 feet up on the wall, the weights will reach the floor in 8 days. So in order to have the clock running continuously, once in 8 days we have to bring up the weights. We have to wind the mechanism. Winding is very simple. We grab the chain and we pull the weights. Yeah? So we'll bring them up from the floor level to this level and it's wound it for another 8 days. So it will be 8 days winding the clock with large weights, and you will see small weights like here. We have to wind the small weights every day. Daily winding and weekly winding according to the size of the weights. And now we'll see how we get the sound of cuckoo. It won't be a real bird inside, so you don't have to worry about feeding the bird or taking care of it. They are this type of air bellows. They are working like a whistler. Air gets in and out when you are playing them together. This is how we get the sound. Yeah, different size of clocks, different size of air bellows. We'll have smaller air bellows for smaller clocks. This is a baby cuckoo. Yeah, it's not that loud. And of course, we'll have larger air bellows for larger clocks. This is louder, yeah? This is another cuckoo. Okay? Maybe you are thinking, what happened during the night? Do I have the cuckoo sound playing all the night? Well, it is a switch, so you can turn the clock on silent. You'll find the switch on the side, you lift it up, and now the clock is running on silent. No cuckoo, no music. You are sleeping, cuckoo is sleeping as well. Put the switch down, and again, you'll have the very nice sound of cuckoo. We have a very wide variety of clocks here, 300 or more. We do have battery power clocks or the mechanical one with winding mechanism. Exactly. Prices labeled are in euro with the taxes included, taxes that you are not supposed to pay, and at the last European airport you will claim the tax. We'll give you the forms you need in order to claim the tax at the last European airport. The clocks are guaranteed for 2 years. They are service points all over the world. There are two of them in India, Mumbai and Bangalore. Yeah? For the battery power clocks, it's only available the service point in Bangalore. For the mechanical one, in Mumbai and Bangalore. Thank you very much for your kind attention. Enjoy your time in the Black Forest. If you want to join me here, I'm going to show you the very special clocks we have.
Thank
you. All along this one. Here they are the large one, more expensive. They decrease on the price and size on that way. And on the left side, they are battery powered clocks. Yeah? If you have questions, let me know.
I have one meeting.
अभी करना भी जरूर
हेलो
नाचो
हेलो हाँ देख लागू तो
सेवन नाइन फाइव शूज
हम्म तो 805 रुपए यूरो
हम्म
800
এইটার দাম হচ্ছে 489 এটা 80
কত আছে
ইউরো 80 80 ইউরো এটা ছোটটার দাম 78 এগুলো ভালো লাগছে।